What's up? It's been a while since I made a YouTube video, and I almost caught the house on fire. What's going on, guys? I know it's been a while since I posted a video, and well, this is why. We moved. And we've been busy remodeling our house. And that's the reason why I haven't posted a video in a while. So, well, let me give you a tour of our new place. What's up?
Don't show me that.
Don't show you. Well, here is the kitchen. There's Sarah.
I'm making avocado toast.
Here. Oh. That looks disgusting.
It's not nasty.
It is disgusting. Anyways, guys, this is the kitchen. If you guys have been paying any attention to my TikTok channel, you'd see that I redid this wall. We're going to paint the cabinets white. Put the TV up there. I did all this around there.
How many views does my last video have?
I know.
That room is not completely done yet. There's our Christmas tree. But this is our family sitting room.
It was 19 million.
All right. Then we go down here. We got the dining room. And it looks very similar to the other house we had. Hey, what's up? With the way the dining room is set up, the words are just a slightly different. But we painted all this. We're gonna replace them blinds. You don't care much for them. All right, you go around here. And yeah, you know, it's Christmas time and kids have been like wrapping some presents and stuff. But we repainted this room. It was all wallpaper. We painted this room and did all this. We have two more curtains coming, so it's just not two curtains sitting there like that. It's kind of weird. We're going to put two more curtains in there. But there's our Christmas tree. Number two. Yes, there's no presents under it yet. Whatever. But there's that. It is a mess right here right now. And then I'm not going to show you guys the room. We got to repaint this walls too. You go down here. That's my oldest daughter Sarah's room. A youngest daughter. Then we have bathroom here. Then you got our bedroom here, which is still a little bit of a mess. Christmas presents sitting here, and my wife's in bed, so I'm not going to show that. And there is the fireplace. Now, at the beginning of the video, I said I almost caught the house on fire. Well, let me tell you how that happened. I was putting a log on the fire, and I was poking it. Oh! Okay. I was doing this to get the fire going hotter, and it was a bigger log, and it flipped out and landed down here, and sparks went everywhere, and smoke started rolling up. I thought the smoke alarm was going to go off, but it didn't. But it was kind of close to... It was kind of close to falling onto the wooden floor. And that wouldn't have been good, guys. Anyways, let's see here. Out a front door, and we just got a big snowstorm, guys, and it is And Frosty is dead. Frosty is dead. Frosty is located right there under the snow, guys. It is cold. It is very cold. Oh, guys! There's a bird right here! There's a pigeon right here on a step. What's he doing down there? Is he hurt? Oh!
No! He flew away.
Where was
he? Was outside. That I think was... he was just trying to stay warm. He probably was getting warm up against the house.
Probably.
But
it is like minus 4 degrees outside right now. You don't believe me? Oh, minus three degrees. That was wrong. But now the window's getting all fogged up. But I know it's been a while since I made a video, and this is the reason why, guys. It's because we moved. And I had to do a lot of work. You know, I think you guys are aware that I started a new job, but it's like I was working, sleeping, working on this house. Finally got it to where we wanted it, and now we're going to settle down for Christmas and New Year's, and then do some other little stuff. But I'm going to post some more videos, and I apologize for not posting a video for a very long time. But, this is a short video, I know, but I thought I'd post it and tell you guys what was going on. But anyways, stay tuned, guys, because I'm going to be posting more videos since we got everything pretty much settled down around here. God bless, and
I love yous. We love yous.
We love yous.